Well, it's November 6th. Me and Jacob are going to go back out to this piece of public this morning and hunt over them scrapes on that creek bottom, see if we can get one down. It's cold, kind of. Not that cold, but we'll see what happens. Afternoon off this afternoon, so we're gonna go back where we sat this morning. We've seen a few deer and see if we can kill something tonight, I reckon. Still tired.
Y'all doing all right this morning?
Yes, sir.
I've been better. I got poison ivy over every inch of my body, so
I guess you hung up in a tree back here with poison ivy everywhere. Cause that bottom's loaded with it.
I mean, dude, this
is good. What's going on, y'all? It is the morning of November 7th. It's a little warm out. Having some allergy issues. Jake's eat up with poison ivy for some reason. Caden put them in a tree that got nothing but poison sumac and ivy on it. And obviously it doesn't bother Caden, but Jake's eat up with it, got it on his pretty face. Did you see the comment last night on the video?
Yes, that was one of my buddies.
Oh, I was wondering who it was. Somebody said you had a nice mouth. We're just gonna do some glassing this morning. See if we can find something to go after. It has been slow here the last few days. Worked yesterday, took a day to just kind of sit back and take a breath. We've been on a multi-day grind and didn't do any good. So we'll get back after this morning and see if we can find us one.
What stuff y'all need? Y'all have filled my bed up. This stuff.
Jesus. Deal how big he is. Man, he's gonna be close.
Really?
Yeah. Let me get a good look at him. He's gonna be close. So we spotted a buck out there. He's kind of borderline. Whether he meets the restrictions up here or not, that sucks, but that shit rolls are rolls. But there's several does in the valley field. And I've spotted him. I'm still just looking, see what else we can find. nice buck, though. Seen a few deer. We're gonna go hit another area. Nothing in here we can go after. That buck was a little bit bigger. He'd be perfect because the wind's coming up out of this valley field. He'd be a good opportunity to go after with the wind the way it is and where he's at in the valley field. We're gonna go to another glassing area. See what we can find. I feel better about the day than I have any day we've been out this year. First time we've spotted a buck this early. Seen some deer this morning. Makes you feel good. I don't know, we've seen some deer. I mean, it's been a better morning than what it has been. Still not took off after one. Caden's chomping at the bit to get back in the tree this evening. He's got a couple of deer he's found since he's been here, and he and Jacob have been hunting. How many times? 3 or 4 times?
Only twice.
Twice?
Yeah.
They've hunted twice, and they've informed me that they saw like 20 deer yesterday or Saturday. I can't remember. Was it yesterday?
Yesterday.
Was it Monday?
No, it was yesterday.
That was yesterday.
Yeah,
Monday.
Yeah, that would be Monday.
Oh yeah, I've lost in days. So hell, maybe they'll get one, break the ice for us. But it sounds like he's chomping at the bit to get in the tree, so it might not be a bad idea for this evening.
We bought them all off them. I got two of them at the house that I bought off of. They're only 100 bucks a piece.
Best thing happened all day.
I just got put down by a guy when the food showed up.
Damn, that looks good.
All right, my entire phone was on there.
Yeah. Hey, you might need to bring us just a few more ketchup.
Now filmed a monster 8-point that I'll try to keep tabs on from here on. He's a big one though. I'm gonna ride out here and where I was going to and get out here on this corner and see what's moving around. He was good. He was a big one.
Thank you.
That's great. Yeah, that's it. That's it.